President Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr. issued Executive Order No. 62 to modify the import duty rates of various commodities, particularly rice. Under the EO, the rice tariff will be slashed from 35% to 15%, as well as the tariff rates for imported products such as pork, mechanically deboned meat, and corn. The new rice tariff rates will take effect on July 5, while tariff rates on other basic commodities will start 30 days after it is published.
Unang pagtayan ng Philippine Statistics Authority ay 6 to 7 pesos yung posibleng ibaba.